I love the
that. Most about us. The more the merrier. Come down if you feel like a dance.
I know, I know. I know that some of us that have been in the bingo hall since 3 o'clock this afternoon, getting your tables, waiting for the front. That's what I used to do when I went on holiday with my mum and dad. He used to make me sit at the front for like 5 hours, and then all you lot come and ruined it and stood in front of them. And you laugh, but you're like, yeah. But do you know what? We're going to have a party tonight. We want to see everybody dancing. I'm sure everybody knows these songs. Well, I'm hoping you do, although you look really, really young. Like, far too young to remember any of our songs.
Well, the next song we're going to do, lot of people in this room wouldn't have even been born when we released it. Because it was our first single way back in 2001. A full 17 years ago. Put your hands up if you're younger than 17.
Loads. I think like mind cells or age.
Yeah. Put your hand up, Michelle. In her brain, she's younger than 17. In reality, so we released this back in 2001 when it was still called Liberty. And on this track, we sing L to the I to the B to the E to the O to the T, where? And we want you guys to go. So hands in the air, come on.
Hey.
Yeah, don't just look at me.
Just like this, everybody get your hands up.
Even the cool parents.
Yeah, the mum and dad's on doing it.
So me
and
when we go, L to the I to the B to the E to the I to the T, why?
X. Yeah, you got it.
Okay, this is thinking it over.
Okay, you know what you're doing? Are you sure?
Yeah. It's very, very, very old.
Because it was an oldie before we had it as an oldie.
It's from the 80s.
Wow. Was anybody born in the 80s?
Yes! Oh, my children.
Wow, this is about 4 years. Was anybody born in the 70s? Oh my God, am I the only one?
70s?
I was born in 79. Sorry, does that mean I've got to go off stage and like go back to my old people song?
Let's get you to the
I'm 39. Hang on, am I doing the math right? Yeah, I was born in 79.
I'm gonna cry. Anyone born in the 60s?
Yay!
Oh, it's nice eclectic mix. Well, everyone born in the 60s and 70s, and maybe the 80s, remember this song. This is called Got to Have Your Love.
No, not actually sing to God, but we are going to do a bit of a
that's going to bring us back to church. It's a gospel-inspired song, written and produced by Tony London, who used to be in Liberty X, a tall, dark, handsome. Remember the boys in Liberty X?
The for what boys? Did we have boys?
You don't remember the boys.
Kevin?
No, Tony. Kevin was the one who won the boys a couple of years ago. Remember that?
Kevin was here. Kevin sings here a lot. Has anyone seen Kevin perform here? Okay.
One person.
There you go. One person, and she wins here.
And then Tony was the other one. He's an amazing songwriter. He wrote and produced this next track. It's called Song for Lovers.
Oh, we love you, Kevin.
And Tony. And Tori.
Okay. The drum beats go like this. Come on, party people, let's see your hands in the air. Finger, and that's it, that's as far as you're allowed to go. That is it.
So this one is for all the lovers in the audience. It's called Holding On For You.